Welcome. My name is Carrie, and today is the big day when our rescue puppy is flying into Salt Lake City. Aaron and Jared at Caribbean Saddle Rescue were kind enough to send video of the puppy's trip to the airport.
Ready to go, Mama? On your way?
Y'all ready?
You tired?
Got a long way. A long way to go, baby.
It looks like the puppy will be in a pet carrier that will be placed under a cabin seat, and flight time will be around 7 hours. On our end, we're tracking the puppy's progress, and before we leave, we'll put together a few items, including some treats, because he'll probably be hungry after the long flight. When he gets close to Salt Lake International on Flight Tracker, we'll head out to pick him up. We're naming the puppy L'Aiglon, which means eaglet in French, and that somehow seems appropriate since he's flying in to his new home. One of the nice things about Salt Lake International is that it's just a few miles from the city, and it only takes around 10 minutes to drive from our house to the airport. After parking at the airport, we'll go to the arrivals section and wait for the puppy to arrive.
There he is. Oh my God.
Ready?
Hey. Oh, look at that.
Very
scared to death.
Oh. Yeah, he actually did all right. Very impressed. Good job.
L'Aiglon.
He's a good flyer.
I thought he'd be more scared than that.
Yeah.
Oh, he's...
What a champ.
Hungry little guy?
He is hungry and thirsty.
We brought some treats for him.
You okay?
Okay, little guy?
Not you on me. He knows what he's looking for.
There you go.
Oh, sorry about that. That was really rude, but I've had a bag walk off before.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
There's your paperwork. Perfect.
You want to give him a treat?
Sure.
Oh, you
are. He's just too cute.
Now that you know what those are,
he's
you want
cute.
Them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He did so great. I was really worried, and he did so great.
Yeah, you like these now.
Yeah, he had a small snack for the morning flight.
So
he's going to need to eat.
Yeah, we'll feed him when we get home and then water him.
Cool.
Keep taking him out. Yeah. He's going to get a lot of attention.
Yeah. And acclimation is key, too.
Yeah.
It's really hot out in Puerto Rico.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, just always around. Humidity, heat.
Got him a little jacket for walks.
Yeah. So just know if he's whining, it's either because it's cold or because this is a really good dog.
I thought it'd be quivering when he got here, but he seems pretty.
Yeah.
There you go.
Ow. Oh, he's so teeny.
He's got a spot in 2 weeks, and we still have Hardy and Harlow in the wings. But they'll find homes quickly. Yeah,
Oh, he's still awesome.
They'll find homes quickly. It seems as though it's genetic or hereditary or something, because there's quite a bit of dogs out there without tails. Some breeds are born without them.
I think you're clever.
Hello!
There's going to be a bunch of videos coming, so he's such a cute dog.
Is it a little dork? What's it on there?
Aaron cried. Oh,
did she?
Well, yeah. Cried
pretty good. Well, they probably are almost like family.
Yeah.
You guys.
Yeah.
I'll get you one.
Hang on.
Is that an Amy? She just goes for your target.
He's not quite sure what he's looking for.
He seems pretty happy.
I know.
At the airport, there is a couple of pet areas next to the parking structure. So before we head home, we'll take the puppy there to see if he needs to go potty.
Good boy. And you should give him a treat when he's done. Good boy. Good boy.
After going potty, we'll hop in the truck and head home. Arriving home, we'll make sure he gets something to eat and drink. So that completes this video on picking up our rescue puppy at the airport. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up. And if you'd like to leave a comment on the video page, we'd love to hear from you. It's an eagle.